following contest is a handicap match. Approaching the ring, from Mexico City, Mexico, weighing 196 pounds, Cara.
The masked barber is on his way to the ring and looking to fly.
Around. He can strike from anywhere. He's putting those educated feet to good use. Here's the thing. This match, of course, isn't for the championship, but the champ can't afford to look past this one. If he does, he could lose momentum or even worse, get an injury.
Competitors will always be looking to unleash their finishing maneuver. And when that happens, the complication of the match can change in a heartbeat. Oh, how quick a seat call.
Oh, out of nowhere.
What a kick that was. Sin Cara coming up with a beautiful counter. And he goes for the neck breaker. And he dodges that one.
Hey now!
And did you hear the impact on that kick? Big kick echoing around the arena.
And Rollins with the reversal. Great counter there from Sin Cara.
Man, this is one of those matches you just like to sit back and enjoy watching. You can practically feel the wear and tear.
We got a cover!
And there's still plenty of fight left. Man, there's a hook in the way.
One!
A kick out after one. Intercepted. On the side of Sin Cara.
Boy, the longer Sin Cara has control, the more difficult it is to call this. this thing.
Ray sit down hard.
Call your friends. Let them know what's going on right now in this awesome match. Hurricanrana.
Ouch. Not this time.
Boy, did he get dropped or what? Man, this is one of those matches you just like to sit back and enjoy watching.
That wasn't very accurate. Mysterio gets dropped. Over the last 10 years, SmackDown has excited the WWE Universe with some of the most memorable moments in television history. And we're witnessing more amazing moments here tonight. And Mysterio's quickness gets him out. The head of Rey Mysterio suffered incredible abuse. He must be hurt, hurt badly.
And down he goes.
Good Lord, look at the fire in his eyes.
Mysterio will use every part of his body to help pull out the win.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Every time he has to get up, it takes more and more effort.
And he gets back in the ring.
And Mysterio with the reversal.
A quick kick by Mysterio.
Let them know what's going on right now in this awesome match.
He could pin his opponent right here. 2, 3. The match is over. That's all she wrote.
Well, I don't know how you can pick out highlights from that match. The whole match was highlights.
Just that.
This was from bell to bell, a clinic in tag team wrestling. Kudos to all competitors.